Honestly, until we get to the point where I walk in the tent and see everybody in there, that's when I can breathe. What if I was made for you and you were made for me? What if this is it? What if it's meant to be? What if I ain't one of them fools just playing some game?
I am Trenton Magid, good friends Johanna Boston and Rod Yates, the first man and first woman of Nebraska Crossing, and happy fifth anniversary.
Thank you, Trenton. It's great to be back on the show with you, and it's been probably the fastest 5 years of our life.
Johanna, people will recognize your voice when you say hello.
Yeah, hey, it's Johanna from Nebraska Crossing Outlets.
Yeah, you know that voice. You have a big concert tonight at 8 o'clock.
Yep.
Kane Brown.
Yep.
Hey, it's Johanna. I missed a call from you.
My job here is to oversee all of the marketing and design the app so that it's really user-friendly and great engagement with the consumer.
So the process with bringing an actual event like this on site is just incredible. We built a steel building in 3 days. We had to take down light poles in our parking lot. We had to bring in bathroom facilities. We had to bring in generators, heaters, lighting, sound, so that it would sound like you were in the middle of Carnegie Hall. We're doing this concert because we really just want to say thank you to the community. 5 years have gone by. People have choices where to shop, and they've chosen to shop at Nebraska Crossing Outlets, and we just want to say thank you.
My name's Rod Yates. I'm the owner, developer, operator of Nebraska Crossing Outlets. Johanna's been working on this event for 3 months now, and you can't believe everything associated with promoting the concert, signing people up for the concert, booking the band, booking Kane Brown, putting together the whole staging, sound, lighting, production. Johanna's been phenomenal.
We've worked together over 5 years now, and honestly, I absolutely love what I do. I love my job because we will come to a point where we argue about something and we disagree about a business decision, but ultimately, we absolutely make the decision that's best for the business. And so that's what I love about the dynamic that we have together. Even though we go at each other, it's because we both care so much.
Kevin.
The man. Oh God, where are we? Right in the middle of it?
Halfway.
I'm gonna get a bunch of t-shirts to throw out into the crowd from Santa, and then introduce Coach Osborne, let him do his 1 minute thanking everybody for teammates.
If you were a football player, you should be out there, but okay,
but
I'll shut up.
Everybody loves a beautiful woman, Johanna. You know
well,
that.
Well, where can we get one? Where can we get one?
Right here.
Where can we get one?
So modest.
So
Kevin.
You know, at this point, I just think...
Can we have on the digital screens,
we didn't
go
give it
big
to them.
Red, go big red. We can't
no.
do any of that.
That's fine. Nice.
Kane Brown's not even here yet. We haven't even seen him. His band arrived, but he is nowhere to be found. I don't even know how we're going to pull this off. We have so many challenges right now, whether Kane Brown's not even here yet. We've changed the time to the meet and greet. I don't know if he's going to get on stage in time. I mean, we have so many challenges. I don't even know how we're going to pull this off.
Okay. All right. See you in a minute. Coach Osborne, we need another umbrella.
The worst part of the night, going out to get Coach Osborne and Nancy in the pouring rain, just feeling so bad that this iconic couple is coming out and it's just pouring buckets of rain on them. We're so fortunate. I mean, our relationship with Coach Osborne is really unique. Rod introduced me to Tom Osborne a few years ago. Of course, I can't call him Tom, I call him Coach. We're so fortunate to have him here this evening. He is the biggest celebrity that you will find in this area, and people will come out just to see him.
Yeah, I'm a player, ex-player for Coach Osborne. He recruited me to come to the University of Nebraska. It was probably one of the most important decisions I ever made in my life. We've become good friends. Coach Osborne supported me in all my career decisions. He's even 30 years later out here tonight supporting a great benefit for teammates and the Kane Brown concert for the community.
Super thankful for them to have this great place to do this meet and greet and not have to be outside in the cold and the rain. That's awesome.
So exciting to finally see Kane Brown walk through the doors of Coach for his meet and greet. Everyone is so excited, waiting in line to meet, you know, an idol of theirs, listen to great music tonight, get a great picture so they can share it all over social media.
You say, what if I hurt you? What if I leave you? What if I find somebody else and I don't need you? What if this goes south? What if I mess you up? You say, what if I break your heart in two, then what? Well, I hate, girl, I feel, girl, but not so fast. For you make your mind up, I gotta ask.
Oh my God, Rod, we're getting soaked. Look at this weather. This is crazy.
Hannah, look at all the people.
Oh my gosh, look at all the people with the doors open inside.
Holy cow, Johanna. So what you're going to start with, you're going to say, so, we're filming a movie tonight.
Okay.
Pause.
Okay.
I want to thank everyone for being in our film.
Okay.
Thank the community for all
this.
Because you're good at this stuff. And then
my feet were so wet and frozen, I couldn't even feel them anymore. I didn't even have time to think about it. I didn't even have time to get nervous. I didn't have time to think about anything. All of a sudden, I'm just standing on stage looking at the crowd.
Hey, everybody. Mm-hmm. A film tonight.
The moment you stand
and
on stage, it's all gone.
We just want to thank you all for being part of our little film. We have to thank you guys for being loyal consumers to us. And this is our 5th year anniversary, and we thought, why not bring Kane Brown to Omaha, Nebraska? We got to give a shout out to our employees that make this place run every single day. On a serious note, thank the city of Gretna. They have been phenomenal partners with us. Mayor Timmerman and his crew there are just, this place would not have happened, okay? This place would not have happened without a partnership with the city of Gretna. A charity that's really near and dear to us because our owner, Rod Yates, he was a football player for Coach Tom Osborne, and we love the teammates organization. So with that said, I want to bring Coach Osborne out here to say a few things.
I'd like to personally thank Johanna. You just heard from her. And Rod Yates, who used to be a player of mine, because he's very instrumental in setting this whole thing up. We want to thank you for your generosity. We appreciate it very much. And thank all of you for coming very much. Thank you.
Thank you, Coach. Told me a little secret that if you chant Go Big Red, we may find some Husker captains come out and get this party started tonight.
Go Big Red! Go Big Red! Go Big Red!
This is it. This is the moment we've been waiting for. It's just a long time coming. Everybody's excited. The place is just on fire.
This is perfect. And come kiss me one more time. I couldn't dream this up, even if I tried.
We did it. We pulled this off.
This moment feels like magic, don't it? I'm right where I wanna be. Everybody's talking about heaven like they just can't wait to go. Saying how it's gonna be so good, so beautiful. Lying next to you, in this bed with you, I ain't convinced, cause I don't know how.
Thank you guys so much for coming out tonight. I love you and God bless.
This experience, what an undertaking. I mean, it looks so seamless to the outside, but it takes hundreds of people working day and night to pull this off. Thank you to the team of Nebraska Crossing Outlets. Thank you to our first responders. Thank you to our security. Thank you to our police officers, you know, and our firefighters out here. And thank you to Kane Brown's crew. I mean, what an amazing night. This doesn't happen overnight. We thank everybody that had a hand in it. We couldn't have done it without you.